So just one more step for a date with destiny. A few games come bigger than this one.
Yeah,
and the first leg of a semi-final, you can't guarantee passage into the final, obviously, just yet. But you can make life quite hard for yourself, Peter, second leg. So, got to expect it to be tight and tense. This atmosphere sounds perfect for the occasion. And it's a case of releasing your best now and just finding a stronger edge, letting the opposition know what you're all about. And it's going to be tough next time around too.
It's a sharp little ball here. And the shot!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish. All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Acres of space here.
Jota and the shot. That was a given. It always was.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
Took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
McAllister. Mohamed Salah. It's Salah!
Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Mohamed Salah really ought to have made that count. He made all the right moves.
Memphis Depay!
Oh, that is very close.
Oh, the technical control was exquisite. The pummeled attempt was exasperating.
We are going to see a change. Climbs up big!
Decent enough try.
McAllister did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Turns and goes back. Great ball, and he tries a shot!